Hi Abhiram, good morning and thank you so much for taking out the time for this review. Congrats on your admits into Edinburgh, FSFM and Cranfield. I'm thrilled to know about your... So let's begin with a small introduction about your profile and what kind of hurdles you faced initially.
So I actually work as a consultant for TCS and I've been working there for the past 2.5 years and it took me a really long time to actually, you know, prepare for the GMAT and actually get it over with. So I actually gave my GMAT in September and I needed some help to get started with the college application process and, you know, shortlisting the universities and then applying for that. I actually started, you know, googling out the services free SOP writers and all these services, but I realized that I cannot actually, you know, trust them completely with the services, you know? So that's when I started, you know, actually one of my friends actually suggested this. So yeah.
All right. Okay. So basically you got connected to us through one of our friends.
Yep.
All right. Okay. Sounds good. So speaking about our services, what did you like the best about our services?
Well, the best part is that, you guys don't just spoon feed the students with the SOPs and everything, but you actually, you know, give us like a sort of a training to actually write our own LORs and our own SOPs. And the best part is, for the LORs, you guys actually provided an LOR workbook, which I believe was really, really useful. And of course, the interview preparation. So it's like you're not just giving out the SOPs by just writing it out, but you're actually training us to draft our own SOPs. So with the help of that, I was able to, you know, draft my own SOPs for the colleges, which were my second and third preferences as well. Okay. So, you know, so that was really helpful, I would say.
Okay, that's great. So how was your overall experience at MIMSA?
Well, the overall experience as usual was actually excellent, especially my consultant Anubhav Das, who really helped me out with each and every query and with the quick responses and the quick edits of CVs and everything. So it was an overall wonderful experience.
Okay. And how do you exactly think did we add value to your application?
Well, you guys, I believe, actually, you know, helped us out, figure out what to include in a CV, in a resume, in an LOR, and what not to include. So initially, when I drafted the sample SOPs and I submitted to Anubhav, he actually read through it and he actually suggested me, like, this is not to be included and you have to include your strengths and weaknesses. Okay. In while writing out LOR. So with that, I believe there's a lot of value addition to my overall profile and you guys actually helped me out, figure out, I mean, yeah.
Okay. All right. So basically proper guidance was there throughout the
year. Yes. All
right. Sounds great. Lastly, I would like to ask you, is there any advice you'd like to give those who are very skeptical about taking up our services?
Well, I would say that you should go for it because this is like an all-in-one service and the MIMSA really trains you to develop your own profile, will actually help you think about what to include, what not to include, and you will surely get into college. And the best part about MIM review is like, considering my experience, there were some colleges like a London Business School, which for the MIM program, they're not accepting people who have more than two plus years of experience. So actually, Rohit and Anubhav helped me out shortlist the universities considering my experience and my GMAT score, which was not excellent.
Okay.
So it was, yeah.
All right.
It was great.
Okay, that's great.
Yes, yeah.
I'm glad we were able to fetch you those admits and totally deserve it. Okay. Once again, congratulations for your admits. And by the way, which school have you decided to go to?
Frankfurt.
Yeah. All right. Great. Good luck for your journey ahead at Frankfurt. And thanks a lot again for taking out your time for this.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
All right.
Bye.